I do want to remind you that even though the CDC guidelines have changed to say that you do not have to wear a mask indoors or outdoors if you are vaccinated, we are continuing to wear masks to protect the most vulnerable in our midst, our children, and those who have not yet been vaccinated. So when you come to service on Sunday morning at 11, you will want to bring your mask or we'll have them provided for you.